SkillKit empowers developers to build new custom skills for leveraging AI and ServiceNow products. Now Assist Skills are generative AI tools built into products to boost user productivity, as well as improve deflection and customer service. Users with the admin role can activate various skills in the base system, like summarization and code generation. The SkillKit brings together tools and frameworks to create custom skills for platform-wide deployment, enabling better customer and employee experiences and unlocking more agent and developer productivity. Let's see how Barry, a developer for Acme Corp, uses the SkillKit to build a custom skill that retrieves resolutions from previous incidents and knowledge base articles. By providing this information to agents as they're working on an incident, this custom skill will improve their productivity. Barry starts by creating a skill. He enters a name and a description for the skill and selects the LLM provider and provider API. The default prompt includes the incident values the skill will need, so he adds a skill input so the LLM can find them. This skill requires an incident record, so he selects the data type in the incident table. For the resolutions from previous incidents, Barry needs to configure a retriever. So he clicks Add Tool and selects Retriever as the type. He enters a descriptive name and selects the search query, which in this case is the incident short description. He chooses a search profile, search source, and the fields to return, and clicks Next. The outputs will be RAG results returned as strings. He leaves the conditions type as always, but he could select script if he wanted to add more conditional validation for this retrieval to run. He adds the tool, and the retriever displays in the Tools section. He now adds more text and the results of this retrieval to the prompt via Insert Inputs. Barry needs to add another retriever that pulls out related knowledge base articles or KBs for the incident. This retriever uses the incident short description for the search query and knowledge portal search profile with knowledge articles for the source. He chooses a semantic index for the search criteria, clicks Next for the remaining steps, and adds the tool. He now adds text to direct the LLM and the results of this retrieval to the prompt and saves. Barry is ready to build an evaluation for the skill. The first step is to create a dataset. He opens the Evaluations tab and clicks Add Dataset. He enters a name, selects the table, sets the maximum number of records to be returned, and sets a condition. He clicks Generate Preview to review the results. Under Mappings, he adds a mapping to the dataset and saves. Now Barry is ready to create an evaluation run. He clicks Add Evaluation and the new evaluation opens. He selects the finalized prompt and saves, then selects the dataset and saves again. The metrics he can select for the evaluation display. He selects them and saves. On the final screen he saves and the evaluation begins. Barry sees the two metrics he's evaluating the prompt for, correctness and faithfulness. If he chooses to run multiple evaluations, those results will display here as well. Now Barry's ready to run the skill. He saves the prompt and clicks Run Test. Here's the incident summary and suggestions for solving it based on previous resolutions and KP articles. We've seen how the Now Assist SkillKit brings together tools and frameworks to create custom skills for platform-wide deployment, enabling better customer and employee experiences and unlocking more agent and developer productivity. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.